Don't forget to subscribe. Oh, I'm begging on my knees before I die. Oh, how very desperate. It's not usually me styled, but sometimes you just have to rock the book. I hope I leave you shaken.
Tragic, really, innit?
Hello everybody, it's I, Rebecca, vocal athlete. If I haven't already met you, welcome to my channel of dreams, where dreams can come true. Cheesy but true. Well, I've gone a bit rebellious today. I don't know how you're going to respond, but it's normal English tea, because that's what English people drink. Sometimes you've got to embrace change, and that's fine. That was a very good clip, first clip to start with. What an amazing individual so far. Ah, okay. That rap was exquisite. He must have amazing breath control. Quick successions between breath, these consonants, explosive. Was that literally all in one breath? Incredible. Oh God, it's such a specific technique for rapping. I love it. Wow, so, okay, you might hate me for saying this, but there was just a slight element then of Moby. It just tiny, snitchy, witchy bit reminded me, don't turn off, I'm so sorry. Moby's he's cool, okay. Okay, so he's gone from that crazy rap segment into this. Great singing, he seems like he's got great technique. I know I've got a lot to go through, so I'll stop talking. I like to talk, can you tell? I just feel really excited and I'm loving the whole show. It looks like it's probably the most euphoric experience to undertake as an audience member. Stylistic things, and also it's got the ability to project. Okay. You've got to be careful when you scream. Don't just do it and be like, oh, can I do it or not? You need to like work on your, you need to work on your speaking voice before you even do anything like that, guys. So I just want to put it out there. Build it up, build up the strength in just like your speaking voice, seriously. I don't want any vocal damage, and I don't like that very much. I don't want any hemorrhages of the vocal folds where one vocal fold bleeds into another. I'm getting serious. That was immense, that was amazing. I love it. Hang on, there's so much. So melodic. I've been thinking too much. I've been thinking too much. I've been thinking too much. Help me. I've been thinking too much. I've been thinking. I literally just got a shiver there on my arm. So he's doing ballads, he's doing rap, he's doing pop, he's doing punk, he's doing electro punk. Extremely versatile, isn't he? And now he's pure vocals with nice, beautiful, juicy legato notes.
Certain smell will take me back to when I was young. How come I'm never able to identify where it's coming from? I'd make a candle out of it if I ever found it. Try to sell it, never sell out of it. I'd probably only sell one. Picture my brother, cause we have the same nose, the same clothes, homegrown, a stone's throw from a creek we used to roam. But it would remind us of when nothing really mattered. Out of student loans and treehouse homes, we all would take the ladder.
Wait, do you know how much energy and do you know how much dexterity and do you know how much like breath control? Oh my gosh, there's a lot going on, and singing live is always difficult, but when you know how to sing and you're a good singer, it shouldn't matter, okay? We all make mistakes during live performances, but vocal folds are made of gold or titanium, I don't know, you can choose. To have that gusto, to have that power, and for it to come out so easily, or assumed so easily, but I tell you what, oh, and just enough twang in his voice, just enough cry, ah, and twang, nay, you know, like a mixture, a balance of it all. He seems like he's got such a balanced voice. Oh my God, I love this song. Wait, just quickly, when this song came out, it's one of those, you know, when you get obsessed with a certain song for like, you know, forever. This was one of those songs, and that music video, sorry. Okay, he's so emotionally involved in that song. He's taking it to another level, isn't it? He's making it his own, which is what I like when people sing song. Hang on, let me put this down. Oh, you're so emotionally invested in that song, but I think he's carrying on, so I'll be quiet. I like him and his tank top. That last note I didn't expect, but everything before that, I felt really emotional on that last note. Did you get that as well? Is it just me? Let me know. It's the delivery of those notes that it's every single note he connects to. Oh God, there's so much to get through. I'm not sure what that song was about. He's definitely unique
with his vowels and his delivery. I find it really interesting, and it makes me want more. And it's not just straight singing, you know. He's playing around. He's very playful, a bit like Mr. Disco. I feel there's so much creativity in him, and as a performer, he's just like, it's all or nothing. He seems very endearing. He's extremely charismatic, and he's definitely a performer. He is a musician. He is someone who's just oozes talent, and the stage is his world. Nice bit of vocal fry there. He does that quite a bit. It's really stylistic. And it's good to rehabilitate the voice as well. Lean into the note. Sometimes it's just, I don't know, sometimes it just sounds better than just to go into a note without it, so. He's showing so much range and diversity. I love, like this song, I thought it was like a jazzy number or something. Extreme stylistic tendencies. Notice that he's like middle, chest, range, register, middle, and then he's pulling up, and he just is on the cusp, like it would go maybe into his head voice, but he stays on into that middle, that ability to project on those notes. Oh, let me just see what the vowel is. Widens to be able to hit those notes. I can't really see the tongue or anything, but space in the pharynx lifts up the soft palate. He knows exactly the placement of where the sound needs to be when he sings, right? With just about enough twang and cry into those notes, right? Oh, yeah! Yeah! Oh! Something like that. Just enough chord closure as well. Enough squeeze. Vocal folds are coming healthily together to create that sound. Bit of a rock in there. He doesn't usually.
Nobody thinks what I think. Nobody dreams when they blink. Think things on the brink of blasphemy. I'm my own strength. Think things are after me. I'm my catastrophe. I'm a kitchen sink. You don't know what that means. Because a kitchen sink to you is not a kitchen sink to me. Okay, friend, are you searching
for
purpose? Then write something that might be worthless. Then paint something that might be wordless. Pointless curses, nonsense verses. You'll see purpose start to surface. No one else is dealing with your demons. Meaning maybe defeating them can be the beginning of your meaning, friend.
Drama's cool. Drama's very good. Give a shout out.
Thank you.
song was everything. That, I think, so far is my favourite song. I don't know, it's hard to say. Oh my gosh, it had every element that you want in a song, right? That anthemy bit, just pure vowels, you can sing along, the audience feels welcomed. Sorry about the singing part, but I can't help it. It's singing to write. And the lyrics as well, the meaningful. I love the lyrics. I love lyrics. Songwriting is the best. We all have to, I think we all should write a song, even if you think you can't, just write words down. We were all born creative. It was probably knocked out of you growing up. Sorry, let's not get too deep. Okay, like, just rejoice.
I love it, I love it. I grow old, will you buy me a house of gold? And when your father turns to stone, will you take care of me? She asked me some when I grow old, will you buy me a ounce of gold? And when your father returns to stone, will you take it from me? I will let you bring out everything you see. I'll put you on the map.
I think every girl wants that song to be written about them. Yes or no? Answer down below. Dude, I love the chord progression, I love the chords there, I love the singing, I love the head voice parts, melodic, beautiful, sweet tones, and all about the rapping, using the chest range, is very sweet with his little, with his friend on the drums there. Guys, it's a duo.
Duo.
A duo. I love them, just so charismatic, and pitch, poise, just so confident, sexy. Confidence and sexy. Fake it till you make it, even if you don't feel like you are. You gotta own it, okay? Yeah.
Will you bring out everything you see? I'll put you on the map, I'll give you a dream.
That fact you did the scream at the end there, like, you don't expect it. I love it. Such a melodic song, so tuneful, so catchy, absolutely splendid, splendid, as the English would say, absolutely wonderful. Well done, my darling.
Friends, they fertilize the ground you are. This is your mind. Terrifying, because this time there's no sound to hide behind.
Find over the marsh, by the way.
One thing consists.
Wait, that was amazing. It's gonna flash me again because I felt that one. It was really like sweaty business. Just the whole body, the whole being is the whole entirety of the mind and the body, the voice, all meet together, and it's like the flow of creativity. It's one of the most beautiful places to be when you can just be. Yeah. Wait, what's with the mask as well? Did they just rob a bag? Because I'm not so into that idea. I'm not like a square or anything, but...
You might too deeply stop thinking. I liked it better when my heart was down. There are things we can do, but from the things that work, there are only two, and from the two that we choose to do. A piece of wind, a fear of loss, this faith and this sleep. We need to pick one piece, because faith is to be awake, and to be awake is for us to think, for us to think. I will try with every time to come across, like I am going to let you know you need to try to think. I have these thoughts, so often I have to replace a slap with what I once bought, because somebody stole my car radio and now I just sit inside. Whoa.
So much eclectic sounds in one clip. Fantastic. So much power. Those belt notes and barely looks like breath. It's such quick breaths in between, you know. There's like, as soon as he's inhaled, it's already expelling out, you know. There's like bam, 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 bam. Energy, 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 energy. Sing, 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 sing. Rap, 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 rap. Speak, 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 speech. Okay. Oh no, it's near the end. Ah. Oh. Wow. thank you for asking me, for commenting down below about this guy. These guys. Okay, I know the lead singer, the performer, probably gets like so much attention, but I do want to give a shout out to the drummer as well. I think I don't really know much about them. I know they are insanely talented with a capital T. And I love the fact they know who they are and they're not afraid to push boundaries, or they're not, I think they're just so comfortable with being themselves. And it is always so refreshing to see that and not feeling like you've got to be in a certain box. I think it's so liberating to see. And as artists, I applaud them and I look forward to seeing more from what they've done. And they look like little cheekies as well. They look like cheeky men, don't they? Look like they like a laugh and they like a joke. They just look like a lot of fun to be around, and I can't imagine like sitting down with them and writing a song and just to see like what material comes out and what, because he's so multi-instrumentalist, right? Piano, we're talking. I need to restring it. My Barrett, like the ukulele, like the voice, the tambourine, you know, the rhythm, the absolute astonishment. I love it. It's so playful, and wish them all the best. Hashtag never stop singing. I don't want them to ever stop, and I don't want you to ever stop. So you gotta like get yourself out there if you wanna sing. You just have to do it and don't think too much about it, because that's where the trouble begins. When you think about it, you just need to take action, learn from the action, do it again, and then do it again. Thanks guys, comment down below. Tell me who else you would like me to react to in the world of singing artists. Love you, bye.